Hello, this is brought to you by Family Dollar. If you don't have a lot of, actually, Family Dollar is about the same damn price as Walmart, actually, and save a lot in all the other stores here around the Alabama area. You might save a buck here, a buck there, but who knows? Who is that woman? Whoa, who are you? I'm just kidding. I got scared and didn't know what name you were. That was very stupid. I should take that back. That was not funny. If anything, it was stupid. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to sing y'all song. First, I'm going to down a beer. I want to down another one.
You can take your time, though.
Take your time. Take your time. Slow down. Slow your roll. Everybody knows statistics. Women don't need as much beer as it's man. Man needs more. Women need less. It's like no. 3 for her, twisted. I need 7 or 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 31, 15, 17, 19, 19. And may I say, roll tide. They going to beat no turn.
They going to beat.
Huh?
They going to beat.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh,
fuck. I don't know what the hell happened right there. Where you at? What was that about? Shit. Somebody once told me when you sneeze, it's because you got a lack of oxygen to the brain. Then somebody once told me, nobody got no snot. That was fucking nasty. But then once somebody told me that when you sneeze, your heartbeat stops for a couple of seconds. So you got your brain needs oxygen, and you got your heart stopping. We can be dead. I can be dead. Hell, we can all be dead here in a second. Hey, what's up with that 2012 shit? December 21st, 22nd, or whatever? That was a bunch of bullshit.
They gone.
That was a bunch of horse shit, wasn't it? Just think all the people that bought all that shit and spent all that money digging fucking caves and shelters and shit and stocked up on fucking food for 10 years and no, water. So. No. Not advocate that kind of activity. But I tell you this. But the good thing is, all that shit they bought in the storm shelter and everything, they're good for a tornado when it happens. And also, if they ever lose their job, they got a lot of fucking food to eat. So, actually, it's a win-win situation. In case the shit did happen, they're good. And since it don't happen, hey, they're good also because they got a bunch of fucking food. It's like, what we, it's like, oh, man, I lost my job. I don't know how we go eat and feed the children and shit. He's like, well, fuck. I got 1 million cans of damn Campbell's soup back there. I got 500 boxes of crackers and some, what's them other things called? Them military ready to eat meals, MPBs, or romaine noodles. Right, here I go. I'm gonna try it down this, ladies and gentlemen. You might save me puke.
Right, I know I'm gonna do this every that way.
Ooh, I'm sick. You wanna see a little titty? Look, that's some titty right there where you want to suck on that titty, don't you, girls? Yeah, suck that titty. That's crazy. All right, cheers to all the friendly people in the world and all the people that's watching this. Love you. To all the people that don't like me, God says love them too. So that makes me a hypocrite. Am I a hypocrite? Or am I a hypocrite? Hell, everybody's a hypocrite in their own little way, though. At least I'm honest. Right, here I go. Just nudge. Woo! Roll tide. Boom! Alright, now I gotta filter it out. Filter it out. Woo! Holy moly, holy crowly. Where are they at? Yeah. My name is Chris, and I'm running to be the next governor.
Wow, I took something back there for a second.
All right, here we go. I'm not running for governor. I'm just kidding. Plus, I wouldn't elect my ass anyway. Gotta be rich. Damn shame, though, but that's how it is. Let's go. Come a little closer, baby.
Feel like raining down.
On the bed of sweet surrender, where we can work it all out. There ain't nothing that love can't fix. Girl, it's right here at our fingertips. Come a little closer, baby. Feel like letting you down. Woo, roll tide. Come a little closer, baby. Feel like letting go. What are we talking about right there? Of everything that stands between us and the love you know. One touch you like a splinter rain. Let it wash all the hurt away. Come a little closer, baby. Feel like letting go. If there's you can take my hand, we should always be tonight. Until we make things right. The sun's gonna rise on a better day. I love you, Mom. You see this person right here? This is the best person in the world right here. Love her. My mama. One good thing about me being lazy and staying home a long time, I always have good memories hanging around my mama. Come a little closer, baby. Feel like tripping you down. I'll strip you down, girl, if you let me, but you won't. Back to the basics of you and me and what makes the world go round. Every inch of yours against my skin. I want to be stronger than we ever been. Come a little closer, baby.
Feel like stripping you down.
Come a little closer, baby. Just a little closer, baby. Come there closer, baby. Feel like letting you down. Yeah! We fucking did it, y'all. I don't even know the half of that shit, do you? I know y'all do. I was just playing. Y'all know all about it. I'm sure of it. Oh, we got it, man. We got this shit, man. We're doing country. We're doing country, Mike. He didn't have to be. Help me make it through these years. I'll make it more hillbilly. She's in a sound. Honeybee. Honeybee. Blake Shelton. Did we do that already? No, Honeybee by Blake Shelton. We haven't, have we? Right, well, we're going to fucking do Honeybee then. I don't know if we've done it before, but fuck it. I'll do it anyway. Girl, I've been thinking about us. If you ain't good at this stuff. These villains won't give me no rest. It might come out of crazy, but it's always getting maybe. I don't know how long I can take, but I did my best. If you live a thought with me, I'll be your strongest teddy. You be my glass of wine. I'll be your shot of whiskey. You be my starting day. I'll be your shady tree. You be my honey jungle. I'll be your honey bee. Oh, oh yeah. Yeah, they came out of the country, but every word has right on money, and I got you smiling and running right back at me. Now hold on, cause I ain't done, there's more where I came from. Well, you know, I'm just having fun, but seriously. If you be from Louisiana, I'll be your Mississippi. You be my little Loretta. I'll be your highway sweetie, you be my sugar baby. I'll be your sweet iced tea, you be my honey buzzle. I'll be your honey bee. Oh.
Yeah, we've been there since day one.
Loretta.
1.25 cents, baby. Your kids just said it all. I'm glad we had this talk. Nothing left to do but fall in each other's arms. Good said I love you. Good road you allow me to. Baby, all I know is to do speak right from heart. If you be my promise, please. I'll be your strongest dirty. You be my glass of wine. I'll be your shirt on when it is. You be my sunny day. I'll be your candy. You be my honey girl. I'll be your honey bee. Louisiana, I'll be your Mississippi. You be my little red. I'll be your highway lady. You be my sugar daddy. I'll be your sweet ice. You be my honey sugar. I'll be your honey bee. And sing that ass, baby. Boom! I'll be your honey bee. Booyah! Bam! Coming out of the middle of you, like girl, I love you. I just wanna look into your eyes and let blue. Look at her back there pouring that damn beer, sneaking that shit. Look at her. Slow it down, boy. You must just take that shit in shots, mom. Slow that shit down. Drink it out of thimbles. You got a thimble? Go, you need a sewing machine kit and get a thimble and drink a thimble. Hey, peace out. You did good. I love everybody. Mom, you love everybody?
Love everybody.
And everybody love you, too.
I ain't sure about you, boy. I ain't sure about you, boy. I ain't sure about you, boy.